Shout it loud. I'm getting ready to see something I've never seen.
Good morning, fam, and happy Friday to you. This is Dr. Tommy Pringle coming to you again with another Work Week inspirational and encouraging weekly recap and message for today. On Monday, we talked about trusting in God. And when you do so, there's nothing that man can do to you without God's permission. And how sometimes we place too much trust in people with the expectations and hopes that they'll be 100% consistent in coming through for us and not failing us. But the reality is that man is not perfect and man has flaws, which in turn cannot guarantee with 100% confidence that they will not fail you. On Tuesday, we talked about knowing and following the Lord's voice. Sheep know the voice of their masters because they spend an extensive amount of time with them. And because of the relationship that they have with one another, the sheep grow to trust their master or shepherd, which is why they tend to only follow their shepherd. And on Wednesday, we talked about the Lord blessing and how it brings wealth without painful toil for it, and how we should work smarter by simply asking the Lord for direction, and He'll direct your paths and give you guidance. He'll also bring people your way to educate you on how to accomplish what you're trying to achieve without toiling for it. On Thursday, we talked about not being misled and how bad company corrupts good character, because that type of company will and can corrupt not only your character, but negatively impact your relationship. And how I have seen relationships become negatively impacted by one interfering by way of encouraging bad behavior. Today we're going to focus on improving your spiritual education. And we'll be coming out of the book of Proverbs in chapter 3, lifting up verse number 7, where it reads, "Do not be wise in your own eyes. Fear the Lord and shun evil." In improving our spiritual education, that does not pertain to worldly education, but more so godly, spiritual education that brings about wisdom. Not wisdom from a worldly perspective and a worldly point of view, but wisdom from a godly perspective and a godly point of view. Some tend to get caught up in being wise in their own eyes due to what they've seen, heard, and learned in the world, instead of what they have learned from the Lord through spiritual leaders and meditation with the Lord. Worldly wisdom draws you to evil. Spiritual wisdom diverts you away from evil due to the fear of the Lord that is set in from you learning about and understanding who God is and His ways. So I encourage you today to just over the weekend, increase your spiritual wisdom and knowledge and understanding of who the Lord is, so you don't become wise in your own eyes. Allow that to resonate in your spirit today and over the weekend as the Lord continues to shape and mold you into the Christian leader that He called you to be. I love you with the love of the Lord. Be blessed this week.